Hey, all you little boys out there want to keep talking, little boys, because I'm a man, and I don't care what little boys talk about, dude. Y'all little kids, little children compared to me, a man, like a full-grown adult male right here, dude. Y'all out there just being little boys. Y'all got that little peach fuzz. Me, I can grow a beard in 2 hours, dude, because I'm a man. Yeah. Yeah, little boys run around all day on the job site being like, oh, this old man out here, this old man can't handle us or whatever. Oh, I can handle you. I can babysit you, you little boys, because your moms dress you. Yeah, because you're little kids. So your little boys can put on your little propeller hats and your little sailor costumes. Yeah, you're little dressed up for little mommy, right? That's right. Not me, dude, because I'm a man. I dress myself out here. I only own 4 pairs of underwear, and I have no idea where to buy more. I'm a man. Hear me stretch it out. I'm a man. It's a bunch of syllables if I want, because that's my language, and I speak man. Y'all just little boys out here, running around on your little bicycles, riding your bikes to work. You're kids. I'm a man. I love motocross. I know guys in the motocross ranks. I'm a man. Y'all are just out here, though. Y'all got your little allowances, and you're just having a good time, just getting taken care of by your little parents. Good for you, little boys. I'm a man. I'm out in the real world. You know that little artsy poster everyone sees where that guy's out like with his arms like that? That's a man. That's me. Yeah. Y'all don't know what a man is. It's me right here. I'm a man. You know those lighters that have like the big flame that come out of them? I lose my mind when I see those. Because I'm a man. Yeah. A doctor told me he's concerned with how much body hair I have. I'm a man. Trust me, boys. I absolutely love flowers. I'm straight up moved by the sight of them. I think flowers are beautiful. But I don't tell nobody that. Because I'm a man. You hear me, boys? Yeah, dude. You're just little babies. And I don't know what to do with babies. Because I'm a man. Whenever I see a baby, I talk to it like it's a full-grown adult. Because I'm a man. That's what I do out here. Hey, I'll tell you right now, if there's like a cruise ship and we were all on a cruise ship, I'd go right to the front of the boat and be like, hey, is everyone okay? And they're like, no, no, no. The cruise ship's sinking. And I'd go, okay, women and children first. Women and children first. And then I'd look at you guys and I'd be like, hey, little boys, get on the boat. Help the women. Women and children first. And they'd be like, why women and children first? And I'd be like, because I'm a man.